Lunchbox has called a flower delivery shop, right?
Yeah, I called the flower shop and wanted to order some flowers for my wife. And I wanted to see if she would write certain something on the card.
Oh, so that's the joke.
The joke is the card. It's not about the flowers. The flowers are, you know, they're secondary.
And what's the joke? What do you ask them to write?
I wanted to write the lyrics to Honky Tonk Badonka Donk. It's so hard to say that. Honky Tonk Badonka Donk.
In honor of Trace being on our show yesterday.
Yes, we had him on the show, and so I thought I'd be funny and see if they catch on to it being a song and if they'll write it down.
Forrest, this is speaking. How can I help you?
Yes, ma'am. I was just calling to try and get some flowers for my wife for Valentine's Day. And I was wondering, you know, how much would a dozen roses cost me?
One dozen long stem roses arranged sits at 100.
Okay. And can you write this on the card for me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Are you ready? It's so hard not to stare at that honky tonk badonka donk. Do you have that? Can you repeat that?
I have. It's so hard not to stare at that honky tonk. And then what was the last part?
Badonka donk.
Badonka donk. Okay.
Keeping perfect rhythm, making you want to swing along.
Swing along.
Got it going on like Donkey Kong. And ooh-wee.
And ooh-wee.
Shut my mouth, slap your grandma. Honky tonk, badonka donk. And that's it. That's all I want on the card.
Okay. Let me read it back to you.
Okay.
It's so hard not to stare at that honky-tonk badonka-donk. Keeping perfect rhythm, making them want to swing along. Got it going on like Donkey Kong. And ooh-wee, shut my mouth, slap your grandma, honky-tonk badonka-donk.
I mean, I think that's a compliment.
It definitely is. I agree with that one. And what is your billing address?
I mean, you can hear the phone ringing in the background. Like, her time was just wasted.
They're busy.
Yeah, it's almost Valentine's Day. So how did you end the call?
No, she asked my address. I got nervous. I hung up.
Oh, that is you just hanging out.
I just hung up.
So you walked her through all that and you hung up?
I walked her through all that, and then she asked me for my address.
Why would you get nervous?
And I didn't know what to say because I'm like, oh, I don't really want to.
69 Badonkadonk Lane.
Yeah, it's easy for you to think of now. Where were you when I was doing the call? You could have said that to me. And I just hung up.
Can you imagine I just sit beside Lunchbox and feed him lines during a prank call? Funny, though. That's pretty funny. And here's a little honky-tonk badonkadonk for you.
It's so hard not to stare at that honky-tonk badonkadonk. Keeping perfect rhythm, make you wanna swing along. Got it going on like Donkey Kong. And shut my mouth, slap your grandma. There ought to be a law.
Go listen to yesterday's show on the podcast, and you can hear Trace. Because we had a listener on who was scammed out of a bunch of money. And Trace came on because she was trying to meet him. That's how she was scammed. And he gave her tickets and meet and greets and, you know, tried to help her a little bit with what had happened. And she was like, I want you to play Honky Tonk Badonkadonk. And he goes,
we don't play that one anymore.
I'm pretty sure he was kidding.
He was kidding.
But you never know what, Trace.